ANPR, Automatic Number Plate Recognition, is a technology that uses optical character recognition on images to read vehicle registration plates to create vehicle location data. Firstly, we run the server to obtain a URL. The URL which we obtain after running the code, we can paste it on Google Chrome or any other web server to access the front end of our project. Once we reach the front end of our project, we have linked the entire web page to Google Translate, which helps us further widen our reach and help access the website in many different languages and other regions. It can use existing road rule enforcement cameras or cameras specifically designed for the task. ANPR is used by police forces around the world for law enforcement purposes, including to check if a vehicle is registered or licensed. It can also be used for electronic toll collection on pay-per-use roads and as a method of cataloging the movement of traffic. Once we reach the plate detection page, here there is an upload video option which is provided to the user. This is how the code works for a video. Firstly, we run our detect plate program, which opens up the video and scans every frame of the video, and it is finally stored in our output data to further analyze every bit of the image. Then we run our predict characters command, which further provides us with a grayscale and a binary image, which will help us in predicting the characters of the image. Eventually, when all the characters are predicted, characters are obtained by the OCR. And the final output is provided to us under the category of license plate. The similar concept is applied for a photograph. We've built a specific GUI for the above program, which helps us upload an image, and the image can be uploaded using the upload image button, and once the image is uploaded, we can classify the image using the button provided. Once the image is classified, we obtain a grayscale and a binary image of the image which we've uploaded, and further the characters are being predicted using the program, and eventually the characters are obtained using the optical character recognition. This small GUI helps us make the entire process very smooth and interactive. Finally, the license plate number is shown under the license plate category. We return back to the front end of our project, and that is where the entire process ends. Thank you.